Once upon a time there lived a penguin in a land called Penguinville. Penguinville is where all penguins and all creatures were allowed to live in peace. This penguin was king of Penguinville. You can call Penguinville his kingdom, but he likes to call his kingdom Penguinville. This penguin's name was Gentoo. Gentoo was a king who did not want a big castle or have a crown on his head. Gentoo had a lot of friends that he would visit a lot. He then saw his friend Blue. Hey Blue, do you want to do anything?
Sure, let's go surfing on the hill in the park.
So then Gentoo and Blue walked up the hill in the park and went surfing on the snow for a while. Wow, that was so much fun. Your turn now, Blue. Blue doesn't have a surfboard or sled, so he slides down on his belly instead. Okay, Blue, this has been so much fun. Can't wait to do this another day again. I have to go now. Bye.
Okay, me too. See you soon. Bye.
Then Gentoo went to visit the polar bear.
Hey Gentoo, what brings you here?
I am just visiting to play.
That sounds like fun. Would you like to help me make an igloo?
Sure. A little while later they complete the igloo.
Thanks for helping me build my igloo. I have to go now. My polar bear friends are calling me. See you later, Gentoo.
Okay, bye, polar bear friend. I will see you later.